Frost, you make it out? We're holed up in the basement on the north side. Not sure how long we can hold out. Hurry!
Hey, Hollow. You could be anywhere. You couldn't have survived that shell. I wouldn't be so sure. Now take a position and be on guard.
There should be a walker in the east courtyard if you can blow it up on the way in. See if you can get to it before the Republic does.
Thank you.
Courtyard, I'm on my way up.
Mason, over here, help me out with these bots.
Crap, more reinforcements. Fall back and we'll radio for evac from below.
That should buy us some time. Follow me!
Welcome back, sir.
Thank God you're here, Frost.
Sounded like you took out the whole Republic up there.
This is Electronics Warfare Specialist Pitney to Bravo. We need immediate air evac at Coalition HQ. Sending coordinates now. Lieutenant Frost is with us, so we can guarantee a safe LZ. Roger that. Okay, the chopper's on its way. Let me open the supply room for you.
Take whatever you need, Nate. We managed to get hold of a Republic flechette gun. The men want you to have it.
Take whatever you need, sir. We got a pretty big battle ahead of us.
Oh.
You better get back out there. Pitney told us you were leading the push.
Zone. Thank you.
our move now, Chief?
I don't know.
We can't stay holed up in here forever, sir.
I'm working on it.
Maybe the transports are still docked at the harbor. We sneak our way through the city and...
We should stay holed up here as long as we can. I want survival.
Break into any house with a working computer and drop the coalition line.
Hey, coalition troops, it's war. NATO's gonna send in
and we surrender. They hold us hostage until we can...
No. There's only one way to stop the general. It's a no-brainer. We find him, we kill him.
Nathan, we're ill-equipped, we're beaten, and we're tired.
Oh, yeah. And there's only 19 of us.
Yeah. And who's with me?
You ain't going pro without Echo Squad, Judge.
Good man. Anyone else? Pitney?
That's insane. We're not enhanced like you, Nathan. You can't ask us to throw our lives away.
That's the last thing I was asking you to do. Dr. Liao, where are we headed?